Hi guys, I wanted to share with you today how easy it is to sell on Amazon for a part-time job, or it could be your full-time job in the future. You'll need to download some apps like Jungle Scout or HELIUM 10. HELIUM 10 is more advanced, and I like that one a lot. Then you'll need to find a product, and also recommend taking a course. I'll try to put some links down below of the good courses. You can get one on Udemy of $20, so you can get a $1,000 course. Just see what they come with. Do they come with mentorship and stuff like that? So maybe it's worth paying more, or maybe you're self-sufficient. You just could get like HELIUM has a, if you join HELIUM, it has a course there too that comes with the membership. So you know, with do the course, you know, and then you can start searching products. Find the product, and you'll need to find manufacturers. Usually people find them on Alibaba.com. Negotiate, make sure you know how you're going to improve the product. Maybe you're creating sort of new version of the product that's selling already that you found, so you can differentiate. And then you're gonna create custom logo, packaging, send that to manufacturer, maybe insert in a box. Then you're going to possibly patent your trademark and stuff like that, copyright for your box, whatnot. If you don't want any knockoffs of your product, if you make good improvements on it, then it's gonna just start selling. Well, you know, on Amazon, there are some people that try to knock other products, other seller products off. Which is the nature of the business working now with that China sort of market that products come from. The other thing is, then all you need to do is, you know, create a listing, optimize it as the best you can, launch it, do PPC, and start seeing your sales. So it's not really that complicated process, and I'm in the middle of that process right now, trying to launch first product first, and I'll update you guys how it goes. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, I would appreciate thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye! And also, I'm on Instagram at HELIUM, and you can follow me there too.